there, poor mommy Skyler. I'm back to Sonic Generator Party. And I believe we did the. We did Seaside Hill with Asana. And now we are going to do a little more than Sonic now. I know how to do it. Here we go. Oh, if you ordered this midnight or whatever time, obviously the flames came out, and I'm probably going to be going to the movie set, set my ETV around 4 p.m. and then around until 8, so I can get to hang out with my friends over there. Let's go! Green Hill, guys! Oh, not Green Hill, I mean. I'm surprised. Checkpoint. Oh, I didn't hear. Whoa. Oh man, I missed that. Okay, that's a bit better. Okay, easy to do. Oh. Okay. Fire! Like, sometimes... they want to go that way. But fine, I guess. No! Come on! I was right. Wait, how many do I have left? Yikes, just two left. Oh, great. You know, I'm happy with this. Oh. You know, I don't mind it. Okay. Leave it in. Oh, you can... Oh. Right, so. Okay. Another bed driver. You ain't gonna go with me. I'm sorry.
Roger Herrera.
The.
Yikes! Oh! Woof! Yikes. Yeah, I did not die for it. Wait. No, not this time. Well, B-Ram's not that bad either. To be fair. But now we have to do some challenges. But I'm going to do the Shadow the Hedgehog boss fight in this one. I don't think I'm going to. Don't know how long the boss fight for Shadow will take. But hey, I think we're getting close to finish this game. There's the team. There's the classic one, and there's the modern.
So I think we've pieced together more of what's happening, and it's not good. When that thing goes through time, it tears space apart, leaving the area empty and dead, and sticking them in this weird white limbo. When the Sonics accelerate through time, they fix space, returning color and light.
I guess we have to run like there's no tomorrow, or
there won't be a tomorrow. What about SBO? It takes a mighty foe to trap a ninja. Be on your guard, son.
Right. Be warned, Sonic. I sent a great dominant in that enemy. Right. Where should I? Oh, it's even? Yeah, I think we just got to the Shadow Boss fight today. And. Oh, I want to effort. There's the Edge Lord himself, the Shadow, but we. Yeah, they're wrong. Alright, how? Hang on. Let me see. I want it to shadow. Oh! Wait, hang on, let me try something. There we go! You finally hear something? Don't know where we are, nor do I care. This is where I finish you, Sonic Faker! You're the fake Hedgehog here, Shadow! Let go, Sonic V Shadow time! Oh, this is gonna be goosebumps! And then, over there, I'm just gonna do the bits off camera. Shadow the Hedgehog time. Alright, here we go. That got a bit of fun now. Really? Whoa, I do. Oh no 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 no, do not. Okay. You got me good. Got it. got ya, Faker! Anyway, not that bad either. But third cake with mine now. Okay, saving. So right, you enjoyed this part of our let's play from January. I'll catch you all next time. Say hey, I'm doing bye bye everybody.